This is the Hokkaido University Museum. A significant achievement that is referred to as an Illusionary Nobel Prize is exhibited here. This specimen is the world's first artificial cancer, which is produced on rabbit's ears. This feat was accomplished by Dr. Koichi Ichikawa, who was a professor of Hokkaido Imperial University. Ichikawa succeeded in producing artificial cancer in 1915, together with his teacher, Dr. Katsuburo Yamagiwa. Researchers in those days were competing with each other to find the cancer-causing factors that were still unknown. Dr. Katsuburo Yamagiwa, who was Ichikawa's teacher and a professor of the Faculty of Medicine of Tokyo Imperial University, supported the theory that external stimuli can induce cancer development, which was presented in Germany in 1913. Yamagiwa focused on the fact that many chimney sweeps had cancer and presented a research paper assuming that it was caused by the adhesion of soot to the skin. Under the direction of Yamagiwa, Ichikawa patiently continued to experiment of rubbing coal tar into the ears of 101 rabbits for 3 years. As a result, he discovered that cancer developed in 100% of the rabbits after applying coal for more than 150 days and succeeded in artificial cancer production. This study was highly valued worldwide at the time, and both Ichikawa and Yamagiwa were nominated for the Nobel Prize.
当時、ノーベル賞の選考委員会では、Yamagiwa Ichikawa のタールガンと、からデンマークのフィービガーという方が報告したネズミの胃のがん、これは寄生虫によって起こるという学説が競い合ったそうなんですが、結局デンマークの業績のフィービガーという方がノーベル賞を受賞しています。でその後、このフィービガーのネズミの胃のがんというのはがんではないということが分かりまして、本来ならば山際市川のタールがんが受賞して当然だったと、そうなれば日本で初めてのノーベル賞になったはずの業績です。
When one of the committee members visited Japan and expressed regret for not having given the Nobel Prize to the Japanese study, although his hands got rashes from coal tar and he lost out on a lot of sleep, Koichi Ichikawa achieved a world-class discovery. Effort and patience, Dr. Ichikawa's own handwriting still remains in the Graduate School of Veterinary Medicine. His spirit is still present today.